everyone, and welcome to this week's PE lesson. Now this week we have something super exciting for you, and we're going to be doing some dance. So what we're going to do is everyone is going to be doing dance from nursery to year six for this whole week's PE lesson. So in a minute I'm going to go for a warm-up and then teach you a dance, but you can change the movements if you want to. That's not a problem at all. Then what we would like you to do is then record yourself doing the dance. Ask your mums and dads or whoever's at home to record you doing maybe 5 to 10 seconds of the dance, and then email to your PE teachers, because we're going to put all the videos together and make one big video of everyone doing the dance. So all you need to do, 5 to 10 seconds, that's all we need. Send it to us on email. Try not to upload to Dojo because we can't seem to download the videos from Dojo. But please share them with us on Dojo if you want to, and we'll like them and give you a little point as well. But yeah, we just need them on email to us, and then we can make a big video of everyone's dancing. So if you're ready, find a space.
Come on, come on, it's all the time. Stop. Tiger.
One of our email addresses, and I'm going to include them below now. So just send the email, okay, to one of these email addresses, and then we will be able to collaborate all the videos and make one big video of your dance. So thank you very much for taking part in this week's PE lesson. Remember, there's a live PE lesson tomorrow at 9 o'clock, as well as Thursday also at 9 o'clock, on the Park House YouTube page and the Primary PE Instagram page. So make sure you give us a follow and give us a like. Thank you very much, and from me, Miss Brewster, and Rosie, we'll see you next week. Bye.